surroundings and your state and your portfolio.
Yeah, my name is Shani Abdullahi Mogawata. I come from Zamfara State. My association is the Ambulance Sailors Association of Nigeria.
Okay, sir, tell us the reason why you are here in Abuja.
I here represented my association, T Ambulance Sailors Association, to Abuja Carnival Bakery here in Abuja.
Okay, tell us some of the things you have done in your state to move bread industry to the next level. In your state, in Sabah, what have you done to
move
the market and your business?
Yes, my business is my Zamfara. In all Nigeria, in my Zamfara is my town, so the business in bread is fine, and I use my people to join the bread and tea at any time, because bread is the small skills for the business, for the anybody can sell bread at anywhere you go, you see bread, that's why the bread is good for the people.
Are they patronizing you?
Patronage. People are they buying?
People like buy bread at any time, night, in the morning, the evening, you eat the bread at any time.